Bulavinaka, and a happy World Humanitarians Day. I send you all greetings of peace, love, and good health. The 19th of August marks a global day of celebration of the triumph of human spirit. On this day, we recognize our companions who sacrifice on the front lines of humanitarian causes, and we cherish forever those who have lost their lives in the pursuit of human dignity. We are not all able to serve on the front lines of natural and human-made disasters, but we can promote solidarity and cooperation in our communities when we actively pursue peace and understanding. I appeal today to the younger generation. Each human life is precious. Peace, love, and tolerance are established underpinnings of our prosperous citizenry. With peace in the minds of our young, the world will surely be restored. I wish to acknowledge on this day my countrymen who have for the last 40 years contributed to world peacekeeping operations in Lebanon, Sinai, Iraq, Syria, Timor-Leste, South Sudan, Darfur, Liberia, Bosnia, Kosovo, Kuwait, Namibia, Cambodia, and the Solomon Islands. We are proud of our brave men and women who serve in the Republic of Fiji Military Forces and the Fiji Police Force, securing peace through the UN peacekeeping missions in some of the world's most conflict-ravaged regions. My thoughts and prayers are with all who serve the humanitarian cause and with their families who give up much of the well-being of humankind. Enjoy World Humanitarian Day and please keep striving for peace. Thank you.